Today in New York, food insecurity is on the rise.
There's a bunch of families in the neighborhood, especially during this time where a lot of food pantries are stretched. Having the community garden be open is really important.
I plant everything in the box and we eat everything in the box except for the box.
Right. And it's delicious.
And everything. It's all fresh and good.
Tomatoes, peppers, flowers, cilantro, papalo, alache, pepita, todo, todo.
It's an opportunity to educate my community about eating fresh, seasonal, local, to fight all the diet-related diseases.
NYRP has been feeding New York for 25 years with edible gardens where New Yorkers can grow community and real food. But we need your help to keep these gardens growing. So join NYRP as we give New Yorkers space to plant food.